everybody. I hope all of you are safe and healthy. Since March 2020, we are facing and effectively managing COVID-19 pandemic at all fronts as a clinician. But we all are teacher also. So at the same time, we are also conducting teaching learning process for our undergraduate as well as postgraduate students. Because of this COVID pandemic, all educational systems are facing different challenges, and to overcome that, there is a learning management system which is an effective tool to conduct teaching learning process, and it is the heart of teaching learning process of all educational systems. It is also a basic requirement for various quality processes such as NMC, MUHS and NAC as well. Not only that, but it is the foundation platform for the effective implementation of the new competency-based curriculum. The issue regarding the teaching learning methodology was discussed in the recently conducted parent-teacher meeting. And SKNMC, even before that, was in the search of a good suitable LMS. For that, we have titrated pros and cons, we have conducted different demonstrations as well as called different quotations from all various vendors. Finally, Srimati Kashibai Navle Medical College and General Hospital Nare Pune has shortlisted and subscribe Moodle. Moodle, which is a globally acknowledged LMS, and after personally ensuring various features and available features of Moodle, we have accepted this and shortlisted it. I am confident that it is very user-friendly and definitely help all stakeholders to conduct all our learning, teaching learning methodology. Irrespective of the status of COVID pandemic, the teaching learning process at SKNMC shall witness a transformational transition with Moodle at the core. I here congratulate to all the stakeholders and appeal to all that they should enthusiastically take voluntary efforts to get accustomed to this LMS, that is learning management system, and bring it into practice with immediate effect. Thank you.